gosh, you guys, this cannot be real.
Okay, you guys, so we have a small kitchen and it's just me and my husband who's living here. And so I don't know, I have no idea how it ended up to be like this. But yeah, we're gonna change that right now and we're gonna restore this to its original bright and shiny state. So thanks for joining me, let's go. I usually wipe off the oil from my pans before I wash them so that the oil doesn't clog up the sink. Washing right now because our dishwasher is broken. We haven't replaced it and it's just me and my husband anyways, so there's not much to wash. Well, except for today because like they just piled up, but yeah. Wiping this off. I don't even know if you should wash these. Do you guys wash these? Let me know in the comments. Because I just wiped them down. This folding stool because it's so light. I think I got this from Amazon. I'm gonna put a link in the description below if you want it. It's so like handy and such a space saver too. I just put it here right beside my fridge. Like there's a small space here by the fridge, so what I do is just slide it in there. So it's super easy for me to reach the cupboards.
like wiping my countertop with a towel or like a paper towel first and then wipes afterwards. I didn't realize how messy my pan cabinet was. I'm just so glad I finally found the time to fix it. This was one of our wedding giveaways. It's called a flip book. So we had like a photo booth, but instead of just getting a regular photo, the guests got their own customized book. My favorite part! Finally done with the kitchen. It took a little bit longer compared to the guest room. I think this one took me, what, about 2 hours? But it was more than an hour and a half for sure because I finished the whole movie. So that's that. The thing is though, I think it took longer because I had to wash dishes. But if you have a dishwasher, then it's probably gonna be quicker. So yeah, I hope you found this video motivating. If you like more motivational and good vibes videos like this one, do not forget to smash that like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Thanks again for spending time with me. I'll see you on the next one. If you like more motivating and good vibes videos like this, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and...
If you like more motivational and good vibes videos like this, don't forget to smash that like button, hit that subscribe button. If you like more motivational and good vibes videos like this, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe, and hit that bell notification.